Republic thinks they can blow up our factory, I will enjoy teaching them a lesson. We obliterated their defenses, but one squad survived. Eliminate them so we can retake the factory. The clones are attempting to reclaim two of their forward command centers. Secure both locations.
Stealth systems online.
Those clones are causing trouble. I do not know what kind, but kill them anyway. Lock down the command center from that riffraff.
What's so interesting about that console?
This won't stop us from restarting the foundries. Fools.
Hope it won't come back.
Dash their hopes of defending the factory.
Just like a clone, always activating things. Focusing on the station's control. There's no reassembly if we lose this one.
Kenobi has joined the Republic forces.
Jamming sensors. Clone attack at your coordinates.
Viceroy. decided to delay plans to retake the factory, establish a defensive perimeter around the transports.
Droid must fight! Thank you.
increase transport defenses by 155%. A Jedi has been spotted. Looks like Kenobi. Strategy around the foundries. The core ship will do so from orbit while we eradicate the clones.
Scratch up one, ATTE.
Do not let the ATTEs clear a path to their artillery for their gunnery crews. Destroy their walkers so they can secure the area.
Lasers. looking good.
An entertaining distraction. Inform command they can begin their assault on the droid factory.